As an Indian, I grew up waking up to the loud noise of the pressure cooker every morning. Indian cooking and pressure cooking go hand in hand. We pressure cook pretty much everything, from lentils to beans to rice. When I first started cooking with the Instant Pot, I realized that it's so much easier and simpler than the traditional pressure cooker. There was less guesswork and more consistent results. I was hooked. My cookbook, titled Vegetarian Indian Cooking with Your Instant Pot, features 75 vegetarian and vegan recipes made in the electric pressure cooker. There's a chapter on your favorite takeouts, lentils and beans, Indian street food, and of course desserts. My cookbook releases on 9th of October, and you'll be able to buy it wherever books are sold. I hope the recipes in this cookbook inspire you to cook the best Indian meal of your life.